heading and damage control exercise by our duty watch.
Just watch me.
Remember at sea, we don't have the fire department to come and fight the fires for us, so we have to do it ourselves. And what we're going to be demonstrating is a 10 miles from the corner of the flight deck over there. So my job in the firefighting department is the sea leader. I'll be there at the scene while the teams make the entry, and I'll be making reports through to HQ1, where the officer of the day, who is overall in charge, will be running the exercise. First off, when we hear the pipe that's spoken in the compartment, the initial attack will make an entry and begins fighting the fire. See that just turned to a working rig with any flash of wood and gloves, protect them from any burns or spark. We're just carrying extinguishers, and their job is to get there quickly and get the fire out. Now I've completed that, this is too much smoke. The next people on will be BA attack. Breathing apparatus, which allows them to go into smoke-filled environments. The job is to be there within 3 minutes and hopefully get the fire out. They might get the fire out. They will go to a support team. These are people dressed in full firefighting rig, crystal suits, breathing apparatus with a helmet, and they'll be using fire hoses.
Thank you.